Max, I think globally it's one of the biggest organizer for this tourism junction. And for the first time to be abroad in terms of tourism, I think it's good. I've met some Russians, I've met British people, I've met Koreans. So it's promising. When I go back as the youngest country that have democracy, the youngest democracy in Africa. So the potential is so huge out there in terms of tourism. And the country that I'm coming in, which is South Africa, KwaZulu-Natal, it is a heritage city whereby the British, I was talking to the people from London that want to come to KwaZulu-Natal. There's a history there, back of Isandlwana, whereby the British people have been defeated by the Zulu. So there's a lot of potential in this country, both countries, yeah. We are thanking our government for giving us this opportunity to come and market and sell our business, yeah, throughout the world now. Yeah, I'm so grateful. Thank you so much, Seven.